on a little mission to get on your notepad and some pens.
Yeah, see this. This is what I want. Not this.
So I have to get you a notepad.
Yeah.
Is that it? Pens and...
coloured pens. I feel like I should go with you. You know the TK Maxx closes at 7.
We have loads of time. I ate more of the rice pudding, by the way.
That's what I was asking, what was in the bowl.
Alright, this is where we want to go. How am I going to find one that has no lines in it? Lines, more lines, 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 lines. They don't have any books without lines.
There's not one without lines?
No, I'm just going to let you peruse. Tell me when to stop. We're moving on to the next shelf. What do you think?
The other end of the top shelf.
Yeah, this is smaller than those two. Like, it's about that size difference. It also comes in brown.
No, I'm sick of boring colours. Get red.
It's not red, it's like... Hi. Perfect. Thanks very much. Cheers. Okay, so we got that. Right, so yeah, the reason I'm making this little bit of a video is because... Wait, let me just put my hood up first. Oh, shit. Yeah, it's been a while since I've done the 7 countries in 7 days. It's been like 2 weeks or so. But I just wanted to thank everyone who has watched and who has subscribed in the last few weeks. Also thanks for all the messages and stuff like that. Loads of people are interested, were interested, are interested, still are, maybe are still interested in what I did and how I did it. So later on, this is the video where I show you how I did it. I'm currently in Galway. My girlfriend Anya studies in Galway and lives in Galway, so that's why I'm here. I'm gonna pop in here and get some milk.
Are you ready to go shopping? Step inside a very special supermarket.
Hey, how's it going? Thanks very much. Got milk. Here you go.
Thank you. You made it.
I made it. There you go.
Thank you.
Right, here's just a little flashback from last week. First was 2FM with Stephen Byrne.
Stick with us in a few minutes' time. The travel vlogger Kymann Power is going to be.
Oh, Kymann.
No.
Kymann Power.
Well, it is Kymann, is it?
Yeah.
Correct me on air.
Sorry, Stephen.
Yeah. I said Kymann, his name is Kymann.
Yeah.
Kymann Power.
Kymann Power. That was a good fun day. Stephen was good fun. Stephen, thanks for bringing me on. I brought Shane and Greg along.
Hi guys, welcome to Kymann's vlog. We're having a takeover.
They were good fun.
Kymann, will we do a practice interview?
Yeah, let's do it.
Hang on, right. Imagine you're on 2FM now. Okay, you're listening to 2FM. Question number one. Oh no, he won't say it's question number one. So you travelled around all these different countries. Tell me, what's your favourite colour?
Okay, wait, just this guy's gonna fucking crash into me like. Sorry, Stephen.
No problem, Kymann. You're driving.
Well, I like a lot of colours. Like, when I say red, do I just mean
tomato, tomato?
Red, like as in blood red, there could be
crimson.
Crimson.
Maroon's a purple. I'd call maroon a purple.
That was very fun. The next day two was Midlands 103.
I'm here, I've arrived.
Oh, guys, welcome to Midlands.
Hi.
Hello, how are you? Now you listen.
Kymann.
Do you want to rock your spirits?
No, I'm being interviewed.
Yeah, take a seat at the canteen,
yeah,
please.
Yeah, perfect.
Will Faulkner, who's a very nice guy, gentleman. Thanks, Will, for having me on.
Now, how can you travel to 7 European countries for less than 125 quid? Well, Kymann Power from Kinnegad did just that.
Oh, and then the third one was with Ellen Leonard, who's also a good friend of mine, on Dublin City FM. I was in my boxers.
I was just going to say, does she know that you're sitting in your boxers?
I'm sure she did. Oh, I also was very late for that interview. Signal in Anya's house is very bad.
That's not true. I put your phone on airplane mode to charge quicker because your phone was dead.
And then Anya wrote an article for me as well in the topic. That was thank you. And it's going to appear now in my hand. But more than likely, it's going to be too small in my hand for you to read. So I'll bring it closer. The video I'm making now is I'm going to show them how I did it. Think that's a good idea?
It's okay.
Okay.
You should show them now.
Do it once more.
Now.
So it's the moment you've all been waiting for. This is how to book really stupidly cheaply flights.
E.
Okay. So first thing you have to do, this is all done on the Ryanair website. Also, before I start, if I explain this very badly, I will have a blog post up, which is in the description below. I'm sure it will be a better explanation. But yeah, so first off, you have to go to Ryanair's website, which is ryanair.com, except it's not the home ryanair.com. It's like /ie/en/cheap-flights. That's a hyphen, isn't it? That's a hyphen. Hyphen. Yeah, and also if, like, this can be done on your phone, but don't do it on your phone. It'll take way longer. And also it doesn't work on the Ryanair app. You can't use the Ryanair app to do this. Right, so when you get to this page, you have this going on. So basically, you're choosing the airport you want to fly out of. You can choose anywhere, which is what I did. Or if you want to go somewhere in specifically, you can, but don't do that. Next, you choose budget. And then you want to pick 20 euro and under. When I hit let's go, it's going to show me all the flights out of Dublin for less than 20 euro. So you've got like Bristol, Glasgow, Leeds, Bradford, Liverpool, Newcastle, Birmingham, blah, blah, blah. So for this video, I will pick, right, so where I started, which was Brussels. In March, $16.99 one way. So I go into that. And then it shows me all the dates that Ryanair operate flights to Brussels, which is pretty much every single day. And I'm going to choose Tuesday the 7th, which is $16.99. Keep in mind, if you want to just go to one destination, just hit add return underneath, and then it will obviously show you all the return flights in that month as well. And if this month doesn't suit, you can pick, you know, other months. A lot of people that want to do this will have to be pretty much flexible with their time to get the cheapest flights anyway. And then I go to the top and I click continue. So yeah, that's $16.99. Now, what you have to do next is open up a new tab, go to the same address again, and you want to fly out from Brussels this time. So if you're going on to another country, hit Brussels, Brussels to anywhere, budget 20 euro and under, then you hit let's go. Yeah, you're getting the idea now. Hamburg, $4.99. And then I do the same again. So I'm flying to Brussels, well, hypothetically, on the 7th. Now I can choose when to fly to Hamburg. So, see, the thing is, when I did the trip, I obviously just stayed for one day, which was very stupid. I do not recommend it. If you are doing kind of an interrail style thing, except you're doing interflying this time around, I suggest staying for, you know, 2 or 3 days. As long as you want, really, you can stay there for a month. So, say this time around, I'll pick the 10th. Bam, continue, flying to Hamburg, 3 seats remaining, hit that one. Yeah, and then that's pretty much it. Like, you go back to the start again, keep doing the same thing. So obviously the next step here is to find the cheapest flights out of Hamburg. Like, so far, what, that's 2 flights for just over 20 quid. Where are you going to get that? Now, the thing is, you have to find a way to route the trip. So it kind of comes back around towards Dublin. So if you finish up your trip in, say, London or Netherlands, like even Amsterdam and Eindhoven, Scotland, if you went back to Brussels, finished there and flew back to Dublin, it's still cheap. I can show you how to do it technically, but the rest of the work has to be done by you. You have to do all the research. So it could take, you know, 2 or 3 hours to do. That's pretty much it. Did I leave anything else out?
Have fun.
That's the section of the video done. So best luck with it. If you do it, please let me know. I'd love to hear if this has been helpful to anyone. Or the reason behind doing these videos and doing this series of vlogs was to show people that you can travel for nearly nothing. We're gonna go to the movies now, so.
The movies?
Do you not say movies? Okay, comment below if you say movies or the cinema.
Pictures.
Everyone's gonna say, or the pictures.
Okay, off we go.
What are we gonna see?
A McDonald's movie. Well, the founder of McDonald's.
The founder of McDonald's.
Oh, this last year was ragged.
Very busy. The time is now what? 8:52 and the movie's up.
7 minutes ago.
7 minutes ago. And this is the situation. Loads of people. Okay, change of plan. We're going to another cinema. Which way is it in? The Eye Cinema. Okay, change of movies. Oh no, we're definitely not getting that movie.
What is going on?
Every cinema in Galway is fully booked.
Then let the fun begin. Hope it'll never end.